Star Wars Battlefront 2 single-player story campaign shown off in new trailer. The Inferno Squad, Millennium Falcon, and some familiar faces are on display. We've already seen and gotten to play a good deal of Star Wars Battlefront 2's multiplayer component. Its single-player campaign has been kept largely under wraps, but as promised, a brand new trailer showcases some of what to expect. The video above starts out with the protagonist, Aiden Versio, being rescued from the rebel jail by her flying droid companion. From there, we see how the story is set up. The Emperor orders Admiral Versio to ignite the Inferno, referring to the Inferno Squad, a special forces group led by Aiden. The Death Star 2 is then destroyed, but rather than crushing the Empire, it causes the Inferno Squad and company to lash out against the rebellion. There are some glimpses of various scenes throughout, including space battles and a chase with the Millennium Falcon over the surface of a planet. We also see appearances by Luke Skywalker, Leia, and The Force Awakens' Maz Kanata. You can check out more in our new impressions of Battlefront 2's campaign. Battlefront 2 releases for PS4, Xbox One, and PC on November 17. A Switch version hasn't been ruled out. Its DLC maps and modes will be free, but the game supports microtransactions through its great system. This has raised some concerns about balance in multiplayer, although developer DICE recently tried to dispel players' pay-to-win concerns. We also spoke with some of the people behind the game about how the accusations are hard to dodge.